Hi, this is Aleks from Supermetrics. In this video, I'll show you how to get started with Supermetrics in Google Sheets. Let's start by installing. Go to the Google Workspace Marketplace and search for Supermetrics. Once you find it, open the listing and click on Install. Continue to log in with your Google credentials and give Supermetrics the necessary permissions to work with your account. Once the installation is complete, simply open up a Google Sheet. Click on Extensions at the top of the screen, select Supermetrics, and click Launch. Once Supermetrics is launched, click on Create a New Query to start connecting your marketing data sources. From the list that opens up, you can see all the data sources that you can connect to via Supermetrics. From here, you can start trials on released data sources as well as connect early access data sources even if they aren't included in your license. To connect a data source, simply choose the platform you want to connect, follow the login process, and grant Supermetrics the necessary permissions to transfer the data. Once the connection is made, you'll be ready to start transferring data to Google Sheets using Supermetrics. Transferring data to Google Sheets via Supermetrics is done by building queries with our simple point-and-click user interface. Select the time frame that you want to retrieve data from, which metrics to include, and which dimensions you'd like to split your data by. Once you're ready, just click Get Data to Table, and Supermetrics will pull in the data you requested. You can pull data from multiple sources to the same document with just a few clicks. Just go back to the query list, click Create a New Query, select a different data source, and configure your query. Once you have data from one or more data sources in your document, you have the full range of Google Sheets functionality available to build reports and perform analysis on your data. For example, you can use a simple VLOOKUP to blend data from multiple data sources, or you could use the built-in color scale functionality to see how your figures evolve and correlate with each other. After you've created all the queries you need, it's easy to automate your report to run as frequently as you'd like. Just click on Schedule and select Add Trigger to start automating your report. If you set up a scheduled refresh, Supermetrics will update the data in the entire document, including every query, at your chosen schedule. If you'd like, you can also set up Supermetrics to send you or your colleagues the reports on an hourly, daily, weekly, or monthly basis via email.